Let's bring out the boxer.
And he is just loading up. Loves throwing that punch. He's soaking him up. Is this bringing on Alex Leopold?
What a fight we've got. Ladies and gentlemen, our main event of the card.
Clubbing left hook.
Unbelievable as the crowd go ballistic.
Would you welcome Angie Thank you. enter round three. Just get behind the girls again. That's the end of this round. Give them your support. Give your support. Is it the blue or is it the red gun? Second down, round five. Get behind the box, winding down, give yourself the box. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the judges' scorecard. One of the cards went 58-57. The second card, 59-56. The third card, 56-58. The decision goes to the blue corner. Andy, that was a one hell of a fight.
Thank you very much. I want to thank my sponsors, Bob Merchant, Private Studio, and Thanks, everybody. And my final sponsor, Eyes on the Emperor, and Biscuit. I'm going
to
meet him after
a little while. I'll tell you what, she had a good fight. A really good fight between the both of you.
Yeah, she's definitely a
tough
chick. I know she's tough. And it's always a hug that we're talking to.
All right, we've got some special news. One of our promoters has got a special word to say.
Now, I just want to thank both of the fighters, first of all, for putting in a great effort. This is deserving of a belt club. We've got a lovely title. I've just asked Sean Hawk to rate his commission. And I'm hoping to get this sort of Australian title in November 30 at Kevin Label Services Club. Now, what else do you call them? Should hear about it on Monday.
Well, that's good news. And of course, we will keep you posted.
Hey, Nivey,